With Polykem. I'm not sure a lot of people are sympathizing with Afya Schwa and her husband that way because of the character. Mm. And you know, sometimes I say that much as we are doing social show business and we want our opinions to be valid, we should also be concerned about the things that we put out there because we are dealing with people who have emotions. And like they say in Akan, this tongue that we use in taking salt and pepper, whatever it says, sometimes if you're not careful because you don't know the spirits that it's in people. So I'm thinking that is the character. Bit people would have done a lot to save the situation, but for the character involved, I think.
Yeah.
I think so.
But anyway. Also, Berla, she's a woman.
Yes, she is.
She has feelings.
Yeah.
Regardless. Of course. I feel like us as women should also sympathize because it's not easy.
Well, we are sympathizing.
She puts on a very strong front. She's a very strong woman.
She's a strong woman. But you know, she.